Jace, I wish you could come back. Please come back. I don't want to do this, you know. I don't, but there's just no other way.
Waiting for Jason. It may be a while.
What do you want me to say, AJ, that I don't miss Jason at all? I don't even think about him. I know he's not coming back. I'm just trying to get used to it.
Making the adjustment.
Yeah, isn't that what you want?
I don't even know why you have to make an adjustment, Carly. You nearly wrecked the best life you ever have for Jason. And then he ditched you just like I told you he would.
AJ, you hated Jason when he was here, and now you hate him because he's gone?
No, look, I hate what he's doing to you. I mean, look at you, Carly. You're pining away for a guy who doesn't even care about you.
You don't know me, okay?
Jason only cares about himself.
It's not like that.
Oh, really?
No.
Then why did he leave? You know what, Carly? Come on. It's time for you to wake up and smell the coffee.
Oh, I am. Believe me.
It's not that complicated. All right, listen to me. If he really loved you and Michael, he wouldn't have left. But he did.
Okay.
So stop. Would you just stop wasting your time here? Stop thinking that Jason's gonna come to the rescue, because that's not gonna happen. And the sooner you accept that and face it, the easier this will be. Now, how many times have I told you I can give you a good life? And you can show up for it or not.
You know what? I think I'm just gonna try to let our marriage be enough.
How? How? By doing what? By doing this? Hanging out on the docks? Longing for a guy who doesn't even love you?
You know what? You're so good at that.
Well, what? At what? I'm just telling the truth.
I let my guard down for 2 seconds, AJ, and you jump all over me. Like the other night, we're in bed, you know, and we're about to make love, and I'm giving you everything that I have. And it's not enough?
That's not quite how I remember.
Okay, well, how do you remember today? Huh? You just happened by. I'm sitting here, minding my own business. I'm trying to think. I'm trying to clear my head. And you jump all over me.
I'm just trying to help you face the facts. That's all.
No, AJ, look. You get mad when I defend myself. And when I don't, you attack me. So, how are we gonna make this work? You can't even meet me halfway, and you keep constantly cramming down my throat how much you hate Jason. I don't know, maybe you should think about that.